What's up, internet? I am Manish from RebellionWriter.com. Today we are going to be talking about the top 3 programming languages that you must learn in 2023. There are literally hundreds of programming languages out there, and it can be overwhelming trying to decide which one to learn. But don't worry, because I have done the research and I'm here to share with you the top 3 languages that are going to be the most in demand and valuable for your career in coming year. Let's start with the programming language number 3. Programming language coming in at number 3 on our list is Python. This language has exploded in popularity over the past few years and is used in everything from web development to data science to artificial intelligence to automation. Python's vast library of tools and modules make it a go-to choice for developers around the world. Python is known for its readability, simplicity, and ease of use, making it a great choice for beginner. And it is one of the most used languages nowadays. At number 2, we have Java. This language has been around for a while, but it's still going strong and is widely used in a variety of industries from Android app development to large enterprise systems. Java is known for its reliability, scalability, and security, making it a popular choice for businesses. Since Java is the primary language for Android app development, so if you are interested in mobile development, Java is definitely a language to consider. And finally, coming in at number 1 is C++. On TIOBE index, C++ stands strong at number 3. It is the most versatile on the list. This high-performance language is often used for system-level programming and is a popular choice for video games to operating system development. C++ stands strong in data science field as well. It is also used in developing applications that require a lot of computational power. C++ is known for its performance and efficiency, making it a go-to choice for developers working on resource-intensive projects. It is a bit more complex than Python and Java, but it offers a lot of control and flexibility for experienced developers. For complex computational projects, C++ is still my go-to choice. So here are the top 3 programming languages of 2023. Python, Java, and C++ are the great choice for you all. But the field of computer programming is always evolving, so it's important to stay up to date and continue learning new skills. But with these 3 languages under your belt, you will be well on your way to a successful and rewarding career in tech. Hope you like this video. If so, then give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionWriter.com.